Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So the OnePlus 7 is right around the corner, but the leaks have pretty much revealed everything that we need to know about the device. So let's put them all together and see what the OnePlus 7 looks like. So the OnePlus 7 is expected to be released with three variants: the regular OnePlus 7, the OnePlus 7 Pro, and the OnePlus 7 Pro with 5G capabilities. So the design of the OnePlus 7 is expected to be similar to that of the OnePlus 6T. It's going to be glass on glass sandwich. Looking at the display, the OnePlus 7 is expected to sport a 6.4-inch 1080p AMOLED display with a water knob notch. The phone is expected to be powered by the Snapdragon 855, the usual suspect, and there's going to be 6 and 8 gigs of RAM options with 128 and 256 gig storage options. There's going to be no microSD support here as usual. In terms of the camera, the OnePlus 7 is expected to sport a dual camera. The main sensor is a 48 megapixel sensor with the f1.7 aperture, and the secondary camera is a 5 megapixel depth sensor like what we see on the OnePlus 6T. And the phone is expected to be powered by a 3400 mAh battery with 20 watt fast charging support. So the design of the OnePlus 7 Pro is expected to be quite a departure from the OnePlus 6T. It's still the glass on glass sandwich design, but it looks a lot different from the OnePlus 6T. The display is expected to be a 6.7-inch Quad HD display with a 90Hz refresh rate, and gamers are really going to like the higher refresh rate display here. Looks like there's not going to be a notch on the display, and OnePlus has gone with a pop-up selfie camera here. The OnePlus 7 Pro is expected to be powered by the same Snapdragon 855 with 6, 8 and 12 gigs of RAM options, and the storage varying from 64, 128 and 256 gigs. There's not going to be microSD support here as well. And the phone is expected to be powered by a 4000 mAh battery, which is much bigger than the OnePlus 6T, and there's going to be a 30 watt warp charging, which is pretty fast. And the OnePlus 7 Pro is expected to sport a triple camera setup instead of the dual cameras on the OnePlus 6T. The main camera is the same 48 megapixel sensor that's expected to be on the regular OnePlus 7. The secondary sensor is an 8 megapixel telephoto lens with 3x zoom, and there's also a 16 megapixel ultra wide shooter. The selfie camera is expected to be 16 megapixels. There's also an in-display fingerprint scanner on both the regular OnePlus 7 and the OnePlus 7 Pro. In terms of prices, we don't know much about the prices of these devices, but they are going to be much more expensive than the OnePlus 6T of the last year. And the OnePlus 7 Pro with 5G is not expected to be available at launch, and it's going to be launched later sometime in the year. And that's pretty much everything we know about the OnePlus 7 and the OnePlus 7 Pro. So what do you guys think? Are you excited for this device? Please let us know in the comments, subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon to stay tuned for more coverage on these devices.